Ottoville's recent basketball success the last four seasons, it can be attributed in part because of this year's senior classes. For the girls, Nicole Knippen and the boys, Ryan Seaver, have both helped lead their teams to very impressive seasons.
It's truly a blessing to come in with a student athlete like Nicole. She is just solid offensively, defensively, and truly a young lady that puts the time in. She puts the time in before practice. She's always the last one out of the gym. And in the summer, she works incredibly hard, you know, really to take what the defense gives her, whether that's getting to the hoop, pulling up, taking a three. And defensively is where I've really seen her game grow.
He's dealt with so much adversity over the last, you know, 4 years, correspondingly so have we as a group. But him individually, I feel so good that he's able to have the opportunity to finish out his senior campaign the way he wants to have the opportunity on the floor to be with his teammates, his classmates, and try to accomplish the goals that we have as a team, but also his own individually as it winds down.
Knippen was named PCL Player of the Year for the second time this week. Her sister Casey was named Player of the Year as a senior as well as Ottoville. That means the Knippens have shared the honors the last 3 years. Seaver will likely be an all-league selection next week.
It's kind of heartbreaking, I guess, knowing that it's almost over, but being able to at least have these few weeks to experience and hopefully quite a few weeks to experience this. But yeah, it's definitely heartbreaking to see it coming to an end, but I'm definitely happy that I was able to experience it.
Seaver suffered two major knee injuries his freshman and sophomore seasons. They helped put things on and off the court in perspective.
Yeah, it's taught me to appreciate everything because everything can change in such a moment, and we've just grown to appreciate every opportunity I have, every chance I got.
Both are leaning at playing college basketball, but right now it's about the moment and the time left with their big green families.
Being a senior, I didn't expect it to come this soon and this fast, but I'm definitely excited that it's here, and being able to help the younger athletes has definitely helped me to enjoy this season a little more.
Yeah, we'll try to take it a day at a time. You know, we can't look too far ahead. We appreciate every single time we get to come in the gym and just go from there, basically.
From Ottoville, Aaron Matthews, Sports Report.